I have the honor of welcoming you here today, and I also have the honor of being the president of the Board of Trustees of the Ethelbert B. Crawford Public Library, and I am really, I am honored to have that position. I do want to introduce, I have a couple of fellow board members here today, Marvin Rappaport, Marsha Raponi, I saw, and I'm missing somebody, and representing RCLS and our friends.